Toll in India has surpassed 200 after a pair of passenger trains derailed in eastern India. Another 900 people have been injured. Emergency crews are still trying to save people trapped in the wreckage. Local officials say a train derailed around 7:20 in the evening, sending debris onto a nearby track. Another train derailed when it hit the debris. Nearly 500 rescue workers called to the scene. Officials are trying to determine what caused the first train to jump the track.